one of the biggest questions in this country is to focus on the fact that some people are being left behind, and we need to ask why. We think the answer in part lies in technology. The FCC reports on its map that roughly 25 million Americans lack access to broadband, that at least 19 million of these people live in rural counties. But the reality is that the gap is almost certainly much larger. This is not some small problem. It's not just a question of whether people can watch the latest YouTube video or Netflix series. There are days when issues of life and death are impacted by this lack of broadband connectivity. We need to recognize that this is not only an urgent problem, it's a problem we will not solve with cables alone. I'm excited to report that we have now put in place commercial partnerships in 16 states over 17 months. We have agreements in place that will bring broadband to more than 1 million people who didn't have any expectation of receiving broadband a year and a half ago. We need to raise our ambition. We need to raise our ambition as a company. Last July, we said that we would reach 2 million people, but today we're saying it'll be 3. That is worth an extra million people. We live at a time and we live in a country where technology needs to bring people together. And we believe more firmly than ever that we can, in fact, use new technology to bring people together. Now we need to do it. We need to move at the speed of technology. And I'll be back 12 months from now. And I hope and I believe we're going to not only be farther, we're going to be moving faster as well. Thank you very much.